Interesting old German lionhead violin by Johann Haslwanter, Munich, 1872. The violin also bears a repair label from the luthier Liebel in Griesbach, dated 1907. The violin shows a medium to fine grained spruce front and a nicely flamed one-piece maple back. In our workshop, it received a new setup with new ebony pecs, a new bridge, and new strings.